Dina Asher-Smith, Cheboksary, European Athletics Team Championships this weekend, and you have already 11:02 this season.
I'm really, really happy with how I've run so far this season. I really didn't expect to be running these times so early, so I'm really, really happy. And yeah, I'm really excited for this week, and it looks like it's going to be so much fun. I've already heard from Lawrence that the track looks absolutely amazing, so yeah, I'm really, really excited.
11:02, 19 years old, and already the British record.
It's a bit out of this world. It's a bit crazy, really. I don't know. You never really imagine that you're going to break the British record. I know it sounds really silly, but you just want to say, oh, when I grow up, I'd like to maybe go to the Olympics, or I'd like to run really fast. But I'd never personally envisaged breaking the British record. So to have done that at 19 was really, it meant a lot. It's a bit of a shock. It meant a lot. I got really emotional and I got really happy and emotional. So yeah, I was really, really happy.
But I heard you were not really happy about the last part of the race in Hengelo.
I really wasn't happy with my race in Hengelo, no. I just felt like I could have executed like basically all of the race neater and better. But I don't know, I think one of my teammates told me afterwards, sometimes some of your best races are run when you're not, like, when it's not perfect and you're just running literally as fast as you can. So maybe it was a good thing. Maybe it went well. But I really wasn't happy with how I ran in Hengelo. So hopefully that bodes well.
Here in Cheboksary, it will be a 200 meter. Mm. Which distance do you like more? Or which distance fits more to you?
It's more to me. I don't know. I feel like I might prefer the 200 more, just because, I mean, it's 10 times more tiring. So from that point of view, I really don't like it more. But I don't know. I feel like it's one of those ones where you've got clearer phases. So you get to push. So talking in sprint ends, you can push in different places better. But because 100 meters is just all or nothing. So I kind of prefer the 200. There's a bit more thinking, a bit more tactics, but at the same time, it's longer and it's more tiring, so that's never good.
Here in Cheboksary, it will be about the team, Team GB. What are the expectations?
In terms of expectations, I haven't really heard any. I think that's because, I don't think I'm one of the younger members of the team, so nobody's really spoke to me about the team expectations. But I think we can do well. We've got a good team. We've certainly got good camaraderie and all of that. So I hope it's really, really good for the team.
Looking further in the season, will you do the under 23 and the Worlds?
I don't think I'm allowed to use a Great Britain Athletics. It's just the way that they decided to work things. So I don't. It's either World Champs or under 23. So I've got to make that decision close to the time.
And you can make that decision yourself.
Well, kind of. You kind of put yourself up for selection for either one. So yeah, you just kind of make that decision. Yeah.
And what would you like more?
I don't know. I'd like to be in Beijing because of the bird's nest and how iconic it is, and obviously it's world champs, but they're both good quality competitions, so I don't really mind.
Thank you very much.